I know I'm one of the best in the world, This shows who I am. I've been knocked down, but I've always got back up. To go through everything in his path.
Yeah. presented by the Amazon Original Movie, The Tomorrow War, starring Chris Pratt. Watch now exclusively on my video. And never off, both characters in 1872.
I'm dangerous, man. I'm a nasty dude, I promise you. If this opportunity, I'm gonna hurt you. I'm looking forward to this fight with Conor, getting my hand raised again, and then I'm gonna fight with the world title again. I'm very proud of my accomplishments. I am a veteran now.
Small.
Blumenbeck, Executive Director Bob Bennett, our three judges for this contest of Octagon Side On, Derek Cleary, Sally Amato, and Junichiro Kamijo. And when the action begins, a referee in charge of the Octagon, Herb Team.
Thank you.
proclaim the winner by TKO, Dustin the Conor.
I am here with the winner, Dustin Poirier. Dustin, first of all, congratulations on a very impressive victory. You and Conor alone. I will go to him as well, but I want your thoughts on the fight because the fight was going your way. Obviously, you got it down, landed some vicious round and pound, and in the last seconds of the fight, in a crazy freak accident, he misses a punch and breaks his own ankle.
He fractured one of the checks at the beginning of the fight, and he broke on a punch, yeah, for sure. When I pointed out at the beginning of the fight, that's when I checked it. I can tell you, you know, like, even the trap, like, there's no whole story with the trap stuff, right? But murder is something you'll find around, you know, there's no coming back for me. This guy was saying he was going to murder me and all kind of stuff, and stuff is going to kill me too, I'm going to leave here. You don't talk like that to people, man. I hope this guy gets home safe to his beautiful family, you know?
The way the fight was going, clearly you felt like it was going in your way.
Yeah, oh yeah, yeah. He didn't do it with a good cross, just like the last fight. I didn't see it, and he kind of cut me. A little bit of buzz, my legs were still there. The takedown was easy. He was putting his fingers in my glove. He pulled me down to throw the up kicks. I was trying to let her know that. This guy's a dirtbag.
The ground and pound was very effective.
And everybody booing, you can kiss the whole asshole.
Dustin, is this in any way anticlimactic for you, or are you happy about this victory?
I mean, dude, Parker's not a bitch, she's a mirror, man. You know, this guy's said the wrong shit, and I've been busting my ass, and sometimes these things happen, and nah, I beat the guy.
Well, you're a good man. Congratulations, sir. Enjoy your victory.
Everybody, go to thegoodfightgroup.com. We're raising money to meet Justin Ring, Manny Pacquiao. We're raising money to build housing in Uganda for the Pee-Pee people. And also, there's a very special young man battling cancer from Louisiana in the audience named Paige Murphy. It's an honor to have you in the building, man. You're a real inspiration. You're a real fighter. I can stop any time. You're a real fighter. I love you, brother.
Dustin Poirier, ladies and gentlemen. Listen, it was a wild fight for as long as it lasted. I'm sure you'll be back. I'm sure you're going to want Dustin again. And I'm sure he'll oblige you.